got all these crazy kinds of jobs over a 10-year period.
Well, you can write your own grant.
Oh, I wrote grants. Did all kinds of things. In that 10 years, it was like, sort of they turn you loose, you had to work. But it was sort of like you just sort of meandered through society in that 10 year. It was really kind of an interesting mix of jobs. And those opportunities are gone now. I don't think people are going to be able to do that. So what you come away with is a whole series of skills and capabilities that, in a strange sort of way, are payback. Because that's the new world is going to be what you can make of the situation. You know, what you can do, not necessarily the degree you have or the credentials you have.
Yeah, things don't work out because somebody else has control of it.
He did not give him the
well,
mind.
Yeah, you know, I remember when we went into the 70s, you know, and I remember saying, well, you know, jack the ball, crazy.